Alright, well, anyway, I'm not in great mood. I oversang yesterday. I'm not feeling well. I guess I was going to talk about cesium shingles. Apparently it's a newbie for some of you. Shingles are like that. It's like you get an ache in a muscle in your back or whatever, in your neck or in your shoulder. Usually somewhere at a place where there's an injury. This is going on as a cesium event, when we have this intake of the nuclear, fuels, I guess. Yeah, we're ingesting nuclear fuels and walking green. We have green plumes or something. I'm not sure if it's that dramatic, but yeah, we are in the nuclear spent rods in our body, seriously, you know. So here it goes. We have this going on, and so it takes certain areas. Like if you have like a joint in your muscle in your shoulder, it'll just attack it, really really mean and cruel, and then that'll go on. It's called and that's the cesium itself, and that's. Also associated with the same thing as a shingle. You want to talk about cesium shingles. Americum also is another byproduct that's floating free. Now, to distress it away, the sunflower seeds, like they had in Japan, they tried to grow a whole bunch of sunflower seeds to saturate to build up because the way the sunflowers are, they have like this strange germ attractant mimicker, and so in the component of the make and of the build of that sunflower, it's extremely excited to receive the nuclear energy, and it processes their zygotes or whatever exactly the same way in that recipe, so it actually becomes an absorber. So you have the sunflower seeds becoming absorbers, you know, all around the world. Okay, so we have these sunflower seeds being absorbers. We have sunflower oil also. So if you have that in your diet often, I imagine you'll end up with the cesium shingles or the cesium ache. I'll call it cesium ache. I also find you get the shingles, the cesium ache, when you're in a position too long, like at the computer, any kind of extravagant, overdone doing, you'll get it. Some kind of a, like I said, if it's an injury. Oh well, yeah, I guess so. It has to be the helpline here on the internet, doesn't it? Have to just be the happy helpline for everyone. Oh, what was the other thing? Oh yeah, avoid the fish, because the fish is going to be the four times more quantity of the nuclear potion, just because they absorb more into their system. They allow more absorbed in until they're, you know, before they die. So avoid fish, and then after that is the meat byproducts. That's an odd one, because, you know, well, what about vegetarian? You know, you'd just be eating the vegetarian, you're the plants, just like the, you know, you're gobbling the plants just like the cow, but for some reason once it goes from the plant to the cow, it has an additional dose. I'm not really sure how it works, but the meat byproduct always gets the extra, the extraordinary, aside from these sunflowers. So, yeah, I guess so. Help, help.